What? This outfit? Hey, I know where I am. Huh? Whoa! What is that?
Yeah. Identify. State your handle, program.
I don't have any handles, but the name's Sora.
Verifying handle, Sora. Handle not found. Stray program recognized.
Hey!
Isolating for quarantine.
Whoa there! That is so unfriendly.
Back off! Fine! Wait! Look at that boy's weapon. It's different.
But it's something you programmed, right, Dad?
Huh? No, Sam. No, I've never seen it.
What was that about?
Hey.
Huh?
That weapon. Can I see it?
Oh.
This is just incredible. What a program. The weapon and the wielder.
Program? Not me. This is called a Keyblade, and I'm Sora.
I'm Sam.
So this is like Tron's world. Right?
You know Tron.
Yeah, I've met him and stuff.
Listen, that program you just fought was Tron.
What? That was Tron?
Tron used to be a good friend. Together, we created this place, the grid. It was something, man. But then Clue staged a coup. I was exiled and Tron wound up getting derezzed, or so I thought. Clue made him into a new program called Rinzler. That's the thing about programs. Mess with the code just a little, and their whole nature and memory can change.
But that's horrible! Most of this is over my head. But both Tron and this world do seem pretty different. Still, if that's really the Tron I know, we should change him back.
Bingo. Now you're up to speed. If we're lucky, Clue kept a backup of Tron's source code. He's a program, after all. He'd be methodical like that.
So, if we get Tron's source code back from Clue, we can put him back to normal, right?
That's the idea.
Great! Thanks, mister.
Where are you going?
I'm going after Clue.
Do you even know where he is?
Nope, no idea.
What a strange user. You're nothing like Flynn or Sam. Come on, Sora. I'll show you the way.
Huh?
Korra, we have to keep moving.
Yeah. What are you gonna do if Rinzler attacks again?
If we're in a hurry, we have to take care of Rinzler first.
The two of us can handle him.
All right. Do what you can. Maybe you and Sora can help Tron.
Dad, no.
Relax, Sam. I have a feeling Sora is someone we can trust. Now you and me need to press on.
Okay. Korra, be careful.
You too. All right. It's you and me. You ready, Sora?
Yeah. Let's do this, Korra.
Clue should be at the helm of his battleship, the Rectifier. We can get there with a solar sailor from the underground docks.
What's this? A keyblade.
Thank you. Yeah. You're done! Yeah! 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 Ha!
Yeah.
Thunder! Heal!
Yeah. my clothes. Is this world special?
A Dream Eater!
No. Let's see how this plays out.
Another stray.
Are you a prisoner?
Yeah, it looks that way.
Name's Sam.
I'm Riku. Where are we, Sam?
We're on the grid.
You're in luck. Only a precious few are granted light cycle battle privileges.
You gonna explain why it's so lucky?
I'll show you.
How hard can it be? I think I've had enough entertainment for one day.
Riku! You made it. You escaped from the games.
Yeah.
I know a way off the grid. Wanna come with?
No. You go ahead. Wait, what's the way out?
Through the portal.
Portal?
Yeah. It's like a gate that opened when I came here. Once I'm back in the real world, I can delete Clue. And then... then my dad will be able to come home.
Your dad?
He vanished. 20 years ago when he came here to the grid. But because he needed to protect his disk from Clue, he went into hiding. He's been trapped there ever since. But I'm gonna change that.
I see. Sam, you mind if I go with you after all? To the portal?
Sure. I'll take what help I can get. But first there's somebody I need to meet. He's in the city.
I tried to get back, but I couldn't get to the portal. It uses massive power and it can't stay open forever. And like a safe, it can only be open from the outside. It closed on me, Sam. That's why I never came home.
So the portal, it activated when I came in. So it's open now.
Not for long. Only one millicycle. About 8 hours.
So we go now. We go home. We make a run for it. We get you
Sam,
out of here.
Don't rush.
What do you mean, don't rush? The portal's gonna close.
My disk is everything, Sam. It's the master key. The golden ticket. The way out. And not just for me.
What do you mean?
Our worlds are more connected than anyone knows. Clue figures if I can be in...
he can be out?
With my disk, it's possible.
And then what?
Game over. The guy doesn't dig imperfection. What's more imperfect than our world? I can't let that happen. I won't.
So what do we do? Nothing?
It's amazing how productive doing nothing can be. Clue is planning something. We've known that for a while. It's his game now. The only way to win is not to play.
Yeah, well, that's a hell of a way to live.
But it is a way. Sometimes life has a way of moving you past things like wants and hopes.
That's great, Dad. Keep telling yourself that.
Good night, Sam.
Yeah, ha! Yeah, ha! Got it!
Kill some time till I get back.
Glad I get to fight more than boredom.
What? Sam!
Who's this?
I'm Riku. Sam and I were on our way to the portal.
Come with us.
Where are we headed?
The portal. But we need a solar sailor. There's one in the underground docks.
Your disc. Dad. It's gone.
It is. She's stable.
We have to go back. Clue will use it to reach the outside world. I can stop him from destroying it if you just let me do this!
You've done enough already!
So what do we do now?
I don't know. Nothing. We do nothing. Be still. Wait. We can hop a solar sailor. A full-on sprint to the portal. We can beat Clue there. Let's get her out of here.
go.
Yeah, drift. Ha. Yeah.
Is she gonna make it?
I don't know.
But didn't you write her code?
Some of it. But the rest is just beyond me.
She's an ISO.
ISO?
A whole new life form. Korra is the last ISO.
And you created them?
They manifested, like a flame. They weren't really, really from anywhere. The conditions were right, and they came into being. For centuries, we've dreamed of a pure existence beyond our own. I found them in here, like flowers in a wasteland. They were spectacular. Everything I'd hoped to find in the system, control, order, perfection, none of it meant a thing. The ISOs, they were going to be my gift to the world. There, good as new. It's going to take a while for our system to reboot.
So what happened to your gift?
Clue happened. He was built to create the perfect system, but endless potential can never, ever be fully realized. Clue saw the ISOs as an imperfection, so he destroyed them.
He screwed up.
No. He's me. I screwed it up. Chasing after perfection. Chasing after what was right in front of me. Right in front of me.
Look too hard for one thing, and you miss everything else. And then, the people around you get hurt in the process. Like Xehanort, his single-minded thirst for answers created Ansem. We all have a little of that curiosity in us. So if we're not careful, any one of us could create an Ansem.
Great! They found us!
We've been put on a new course.
Goodbye.
Korra!
No, wait!
She's removing herself from the equation.
We can't just let her go.
Yeah.
No. Hold on, Sam. What about getting you to the portal? You shut them down from the outside.
But Korra comes first, and we still have to get back your disc.
Sam, if you chase two rabbits, you won't catch either.
If this is a father-son thing, I won't butt in. But we should probably get back that disc at least, before Clue uses it to destroy the outside world. Come on, Sam.
Right. Meet me on the flight deck, and get us some wheels.
Wheels? What's your plan?
I'm a user. I'll improvise.
Riku, I gotta save Korra too.
I know. We will.
The dish should be somewhere on the throne ship. I saw it dock here earlier. Over there!
All right.
Streamless! To the flight deck.
But Clue will be here any minute. We'll never make it.
Don't worry. Riku's here to help.
Thunder! Heal! Gotcha!
This is mine. Had a feeling you'd be here.
You! You promised that we would change the world, together. You broke your promise. I took the system to its maximum potential. And now, you see the applications at my disposal.
I don't believe it.
You can leave this one to me.
Kind of killed me instantly, didn't it?
You're done!
created the perfect system! The thing about perfection is that it's unknowable. It's impossible. But it's also right in front of us, all the time. You wouldn't know that because I didn't when I created you. I'm sorry, Clue. I'm sorry. Remember what you came for! No. No. Why? He's my son. Go!
Dad!
Sam! It's time!
No!
Sam, it's what he wants.
I'm not leaving you!
Take her! Goodbye, kiddo.
Don't even think about it.
The portal is gone. These gates that connect worlds, maybe when we pass through them, we're challenged and changed. And it's not over. There are more trials ahead we have to overcome. But we'll be ready, Sora.
Yeah! Hey! La 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 Ha!